Guess what? It's that time again. Time for your bite-sized roundup of all of the juicy Omnisend updates we've rolled out in the past month. As always, our teams have been cooking up improvements left and right, all to bring you as much value as possible while staying more affordable than other e-commerce ESPs. So buckle up and let's get into it. Reminders. Miss our latest workshop? No worries. Hosted by our senior e-commerce expert Greg, this session was all about Black Friday success. If you're feeling the heat of the upcoming shopping rush, this workshop was a lifesaver. The focus was on how to navigate Black Friday and Cyber Monday madness without losing your branding cool. Trust me, with 15% of shoppers already kicking off their holiday shopping, you're going to want these insider tips. To watch the value-packed workshop, simply click the link in the description below and get ready to conquer the Black Friday weekend like a pro. Email and SMS campaign. Alright folks, here's a big one you've been waiting for. Drumroll please! We're super thrilled to introduce our latest banger of an update, namely the seamless integration of email and SMS channels in a single marketing campaign. One campaign, two wonderful channels, talk about convenience, right? But that's not all. We're talking about expanding your reach and doubling down on impact, all without breaking a sweat. Excited? Well, you should be! Check out the link below to read all about it. SMS campaigns. Alright, here's another gem for you. Country toggling in the SMS pricing page for SMS campaigns. Yes, that's a mouthful, but let me break down why this is a big deal for you and your brand. First up, let's talk savings, everyone's favorite word. With this feature, you get to choose exactly which countries you want to send your SMS campaigns to. If you're not interested in sending messages to specific countries, you can exclude them. What does that mean? More budget for the things that matter most, like say a killer Black Friday campaign. Next, let's dive into targeting benefits. With country toggling, you can fine-tune your messages for individual regions, making sure your content is not just seen, but actually resonates. And last but definitely not least, country toggling makes it easier for you to test your campaigns. You can experiment with different strategies for different regions, see what works, and fine-tune your campaigns without breaking the bank. So if you were looking for more control over your SMS campaigns, consider your wish granted. Email builder. Alright folks, let's talk about building emails. If you've ever spent countless hours tweaking your email layout, fonts, and colors, then brace yourselves, this update is for you. Because we just made your life easier with not one, not two, but three updates to our email builder. First off, we have our enhanced font selection. No more squinting at tiny font samples or guessing how they'll look in your email. We've brought in a live preview feature right in the drop-down menu. That's right, no more guesswork. You can see exactly how that headline or body text is going to look before you make your choice. Next up, our improved color picker. Now lets you choose the shade that perfectly matches your brand and save it for all of your future campaigns. That means saying hello to brand consistency and bidding farewell to those long hours spent on manual adjustments. And finally, for those of you who are tired of losing textiles when you're copy-pasting, we've got a treat for you. With our latest update, you can paste text directly into our email builder and it will keep all of its unique styles and formatting. So go ahead, paste that snazzy headline or that formatted bullet list. It's going to look exactly the way you want it to. Segmentation. And now let's move on to a feature that could be a game changer for your conversion rates. The started checkout filter in segmentation. With this new filter, you can laser target those folks who have already started the checkout process but haven't yet hit that buy now button. Whether they got distracted, had second thoughts, or just needed a little more encouragement, you can now swoop in and give them that extra push. How about sending them a perfectly timed email with a special offer or maybe a personalized message that addresses their specific pain points? The opportunities are endless. These are the kind of conversion boosting improvements we love making for you. Contact profile. Next on the update list is something that analytics enthusiasts are going to love. We've just launched an update that makes the contact profile feature even more robust and versatile. I'm talking about the event payload. That's the details of each event in layman's terms. Now appearing directly in the contact profile timeline. This means you can grab all that rich event data and integrate it into your analysis with just a copy-paste action. And for those of you who are API customers, this feature is a game changer. You can now verify data accuracy directly without even having to consult your API logs. So go ahead, dive into those analytics with even more confidence than before. Store settings. Moving on to something that is close to home for every e-commerce business. Money. Or just more precisely, currency. We've just rolled out a new currency format settings page right in your store settings. It lets you easily tweak your preferred currency formats and add additional currencies, all with custom formatting. This is incredibly useful, especially when it comes to abandoned carts and order confirmation emails. So whether you're looking to cater to a global audience or just want more control over how your prices look, this feature has got you covered. Just another way you're making Omnisend your go-to platform for all things e-commerce marketing. Check the link in the description for more info on how to set it all up. Forms. And in case you thought we couldn't top that one, we've got something else coming for you. You asked and we listened. Get ready, because form A/B testing is coming to Omnisend very soon. Yep, you heard that right. So what's the big deal? Just like A/B testing for emails, this new feature will let you easily figure out which elements of your form are really clicking with your audience. Whether you're scratching your head over button colors, wrestling with headlines, or just wondering about the overall layout, those answers are just around the corner. Just set up an A/B test and let data do the talking. Keep an eye on your inbox, because we're rolling this out in the near future, and you'll really want to be among the first to give it a spin. Integrations. And finally, we've saved some of the best for last. First up, we have updates to our Smile and Loyalty Lion integrations. You can now sync your app users' birthdays directly into Omnisend's birthday field. This makes rolling out those birthday promotions a piece of cake. Pun very much intended. Next on the list is LAI product reviews. With this integration, you can easily incorporate real customer feedback into your email campaigns. We're talking targeted, personalized messaging that not only builds trust, but also drives engagement. And for those of you utilizing Buy with Prime, we've got some good news. Install our Omnisend app for Buy with Prime, and you'll have a real-time bi-directional sync at your fingertips. This lets you send instant order notifications, run effective abandoned checkout campaigns, and more. And that's a wrap for our October updates. As always, we're here to make your e-commerce marketing as smooth and effective as possible. So go ahead, explore these new features, and let us know what you think in the comments section, or share your thoughts with our award-winning 24/7 support team anytime. We're here to listen. Catch you in the next one.